It really depends on my mood, because I think I'd rather choose blue.
Yellow or orange?
Yellow or orange?
I like yellow. What color would you pick? Red or blue?
Red.
What color do you like more? Yellow or blue?
Blue.
Pink or red?
Mm-hmm.
I will choose red.
Alright.
What color would you pick? Yellow or black?
I think yellow.
Okay.
What color would you pick? Red or orange?
For what color?
Red or orange?
Red.
Would you pick yellow or blue?
Blue.
What color would you pick? Red or orange?
Red.
Pick yellow or green?
Green?
Mister, disuruh pilih mau hijau atau kuning?
Hijau.
What color would you pick, Miss? Red or orange?
Red.
I think I'd rather buy the vegan food because personally I really feel bad when eating meat because I feel bad for the animals that got killed. So that's why it's vegan.
Yeah, sure.
Like, it's expensive, man. What do you think? Diet chicken costs that much?
I mean, diet chicken is expensive.
Nah, I would rather eat normal chicken, man. Tastes good than that.
Vegan chicken for 35,000?
Yeah, it's vegan chicken because like, it's made of protein that tastes like chicken.
Ah, okay, 35,000 for vegan chicken. Yes, I think this is still reasonable for me. I will invest 35,000 for vegan chicken.
Oh, what do you think of a price?
For a chicken that costs 35,000.
What do you think? Okay, it's okay. A piece or a whole?
Sort of like a pack, you know?
A pack. It's okay, it's affordable, I think, reasonable.
I think that's normal for the price, not too expensive, not too cheap.
I think it's too much, yeah, for one chicken, yeah.
It's a diet.
It's a diet, yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, it's normal.
Oh.
Kenapa, Mister?
Gantung harganya, kalau memang harganya ayam itu 35.000, saya pikir paling murah.
Yes?
Yes.
What do you think about our price?
I think it's a really good price because usually vegan food is way more expensive than normal food. So I think 35,000 is a really affordable option.
For a diet chicken, right? That's healthy? Yeah, that's
for like one chicken.
Why do you think so?
Because I believe that you will use the best quality for the materials or something. So I think that's affordable and that's okay.
Yeah, standard. Standard. Normally.
I think still reasonable for me since you said that it is vegan chicken. I mean, it is something it concerns about the healthy of someone. So I think 35,000 is still reasonable. That's good price.
It really depends on the portion because if it's like a big bowl, then I think it's a fair price.
Rice?
Yeah, I think that's considerably cheap. Because sometimes I see like rice food 8,000 or even 10,000.
The rice that costs 5,000.
A roll out.
Rice.
Is there any pasta? Oh! The rice from Japan, I don't know what else. The sushi rice? I think there's
no. Is there like a special meal like this?
Depends on the portion. As long as it is not too small. I mean,
not too small. It's actually like what you see at a McDonald's or some place like that.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. So 5,000 for that portion, I think that's fair.
Rice, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Just rice, like
okay.
One bag of rice.
It's okay. Reasonable.
5,000?
Yeah.
5,000. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's normal too.
So many foods or so many restaurants and 5,000 rupees, that's cheap.
I think it's more expensive. I think
it's common.
I think yeah. I think I would because usually diet food, it's kind of overpriced, and I think 35,000 is really a lot cheaper than usually normal food. So yeah.
Yes, for sure.
Yes, sir. Because I think from your description, you are going to use the best protein, right?
Mm-hmm.
With low calories, right?
Of course, low calories.
Okay, so I will choose yours.
Yes, of course.
No.
No.
Because if I were a vegan,
yeah,
no, I won't buy.
Oh, sure. I will try.
Oh, yes, of course.
Yes.
Because I think I really see your vision in making diet food and healthy food in general affordable. So I think it's a really good idea. And the price is really affordable. So.
Because I think it's cheap. Hopefully it will be easy to like access, so it can make my meals healthier, easier.
Because yeah, I'm not sure about it yet.
Oh, the reason I like it
because it's healthy, right? It's vegan, right?
I think because it is a new concept for me. I mean, I never tried to buy such kind of vegan chicken, and it is still fresh for me, fresh idea for me. So it's better for me to try. So absolutely, I will buy it.
Satu, yang pasti harga murah, terjangkau. Bukan kedua, yang membuat itu kemungkinan anak-anak atau sambal seseorang.
Thank you for your time.
Okay, thank you.
It's only 1 minute.
Only 1 minute?
Yeah.
Thank you, mister.
Yes.
Yep. Yes,
you
can.
Thank you, miss.
Okay.
That's it.
Thank you, miss.
Thank you so much. That's okay. It for our interview.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you for your time.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you. That's it, miss. Thank you for your time.
Thank you, miss.
That's it, miss. Thank you so much.